fucking really good on fuel. I'm probably making it in New York. Probably not. I don't know. I'd have to do the math. If you, you know, pop by on these videos, happen to stumble across them, send me a message. Tell me how it looks, how it sounds, what I could do better, anything. Because I really want to improve, and your opinion matters to me. So just, if you can, if you want to, if you'd like to, just drop me a note. Let me know. I'm not somebody who can't take criticism. Looking good. Okay, so we don't got anybody on. And this is call traffic. Denver traffic. Cessna 125 Foxtrot. Passing through Sarah at 10,000, descending 9,000. Through ILS 7 approach. Through to land at runway 7. Okay. We got the chart up. We're looking good. Everything's looking pretty good. We're at 9,000. Okay, perfect. I need to 7,000 now. Okay, feeling okay, a little bit of speed break, get us down. Trust and thrust. Windy. I think we're gonna be okay. Okay. Heels on the deck. Sheer, we're gonna do okay. Okay. Autopilot. We're at 7, passing through Taylor. Perfect. Okay, let's not violate minimums. Definitely some wind. We're okay. It's kind of, yeah, it's at our backs. We're okay. We're feeling good. We're looking good. We are good. Okay, we're gonna have to come in a little bit hot. Nothing we can't handle. Getting tossed. Getting tossed, boused. Okay. Doing good. We're right on it. Reversers in, speed brake up, flaps out. I actually didn't like that, a little bit of shear. I think I took the thrust out a little early, but for a little bit of a smoother landing. Generic on the loose! Generic on the loose! Alrighty! Denver traffic, Cessna 125 Foxtrot is clear of runway 7, taxiing via Bravo 4 through Whiskey, and then to general aviation.